Hello boy! In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make the axe from God of War. I used Fima for this project because the axe has thin parts and Super Sculpey is very fragile for this. I mixed some of my scrap clay. Believe me boy, I have much more. As always, bend the wire according to the measurements, cover it with clay and start working on details.
Thank you.
Draw the lines deeper so you can fill them with glow-in-the-dark paint later. I broke the small part of the X, so I'm making it again with Fimo Professional. For painting, you have two options. One is painting the X silver, then filling the lines you scratched with glow-in-the-dark paint. Or you can fill the lines first, then paint it silver. Another option is skipping glow-in-the-dark paint. And another option is skipping sculpting this X, cause it's really hard to make. Thanks for watching, boy. See you on the next video.